Today we're excited to announce the full lineup for 2017 in regards to the Spectre Carry system. The Spectre Carry system's design story was to provide the user a system that either works together or works separately to help fill gaps in their needs for whatever adventures they may find themselves on. For this year, the lineup, we have three different pack sizes and three different accessories. Again, they can all work together to build one big system customized for the user's needs, or you can get one piece of the Spectre system to help fill a gap in your already existing gear loadout. Regarding the packs, we have three different sizes this year. We have the 22-liter, the 34-liter, and the 46-liter. The main stories with these is that the 22-liter would be the pack that you would use for a quick day hike or quick outing, maybe half a day on the trail or something like that. The 34-liter, obviously a little bit bigger. It's for more extended adventures that you may find yourself on. Could possibly lead up to one day in the field should you need to. And then we have the 46-liter. Obviously, the next size up. This is, again, designed for more extended time in the field, leading from 1 to 3 days, depending on your loadout, your needs, and how you pack the system. Moving into the accessories, we have the Spectre harness, the Spectre chest rig, and the Spectre hydration carrier. Now, again, all three of these can work together, so you can run the harness with the hydration carrier on the back and then the chest rig on the front. So you have a very streamlined, super lightweight system to take out into the backcountry or on the trail or something like that, maybe possibly from base camp. Or you can run them all separately. So if you just want to go out for a quick jog, maybe all you need is the harness. If you want to carry some extra gear or possibly some hydration, you would throw the hydration carrier on there. Let's say you didn't want the hydration carrier and all you wanted was just the harness and maybe some quick essentials to access, then you would run the harness with the chest rig. Conversely, you can also run all of these with the packs themselves. So let's say you wanted to go out on a quick day hike, you would take the Spectre 22, and then if you wanted to have your quick essentials easy access across the front, you would then run the chest rig in conjunction with the shoulder straps on the 22. Of course, that will work with the 34 or 46 as well. Now let's say you have one of the packs, but you need just a little bit of extra space. You can then take the hydration carrier, attach it to the one of the packs, and instead of running hydration in there, you could run any excess equipment or quick access equipment that you may need to get your hands on. Again, as you can see, this is a highly adaptable system, and the use cases are fairly endless. So stay tuned to this feed, watch some of our loadout videos, and also stay tuned for more videos diving specifically down into each product.